You're watching Minity Maths. This video will explain all about prime numbers. Practice questions are at the end of the video. Subscribe and hit the notification bell for weekly videos. So what is a prime number? A prime number is a number that has only two factors, one and itself. No other numbers will equally divide into a prime number. For a refresher on factors, see our video linked above. Let's look at an example of a prime number. 17 is a prime number because we cannot multiply any other numbers together to make 17, except 1 times 17. Eight is not a prime number because we can multiply 1 by 8, and 2 by 4. Eight has four factors, so is therefore not a prime number. Numbers with more than two factors are called composite numbers. What about the number 1? Is this a prime number? No, because the number 1 only has one factor, itself, and therefore doesn't fit the definition of a prime number. Nor is it a composite number, as it is not made up of any other factors. So how can we check if a number is a prime number? Let's check the number 97. We can test to see if this is a prime number by checking for divisibility by successive numbers. Start with 2. Then 3. We don't need to check if it divides by 4 as we have already checked if it divides by 2. So no multiple of 2 will divide into it equally. 5 does not divide into 97, it ends in 7, so this is not possible. Again, there is no need to check if it divides by 6, or any multiple of 2 for that matter. If we divide 97 by 7, we don't end up with a whole number. 8 is a multiple of 2, so there's no need to check this. 9 is a multiple of 3, which we have already tested. 10 is a multiple of 2 and 5, which we have already checked. We can stop here because if we multiply any further numbers by anything larger than 10, we will get a number larger than 97. Therefore, 97 is a prime number. Notice that the numbers we have checked are all prime numbers. Have a look at these prime numbers. These are the first 20 primes. Do you notice anything? The prime numbers greater than 5 all end in 1, 3, 7 or 9. This is true for all prime numbers greater than 5. Have a go at these practice questions and pause the video while you work them out. Thanks for watching Minity Maths. Subscribe for weekly videos.